Welcome home to One Lucky Bidder, but I open the floor to all people offering here today. Who wants to start me away with an open bidder offer? Where do we start? Where do we go? Who wants to kick things off? It's at $6,600,000. First chance at 6.6. Second time. Seven it is now. 7 million, sir?
6.7.
I'm an optimist, sir, but we'll go with the 6.7. I like my answer better than yours, but at 6.7 million and straight back to 6.8, no doubt. At 6.7 here on the right-hand side now. 7,450 here against you, sir. 7,500, should we say? 460 it is. 60 now. 7.5. Scare him away. Take control, sir. 7,460 here against you on the right hand side now. Call it 7.5. 7.5. Good bidding, sir. 7.5 now. 7.5. 7.6, sir. $7,510,000 here on the right hand side. I'd suggest 550 or maybe straight to 6.
7.55.
5.5. Good round number there, sir. At 550 and 60, sir, or straight to 6. The tens have been working just beautifully. Don't give up just yet.
I'm not sure about that.
First call at $7.9 million now. Second time in calling at 7.9 mil. Third and final call now at $7,900,000. Are we finished? 8.1. Call it 8.1.
8.08.
8.08.
8.08.
$8,080,000 now at 8.08 the call. Hello, hello, 8.08. Are we finished there, sir? Come tempt you in for one of those $10,000 bids at $8,090,000? You never know. All right, we'll see what we can do here at $8,080,000. First chance at $8.08 million. Second time in calling at $8,080,000. Third and final call now. You're done at the back there, sir? You finished? Solid? 8.150, should we say? I do like that strategy of staring at the floor. It's not a bad one at all, sir. Not a bad one. I haven't seen it for a while, but I do respect it. At $8,330,000, the bidder here, front and centre. He's been tenacious throughout today's proceedings. At 8,330, first chance, second chance, third and final call now. 50 it is. 8,350 at the back there. 8.4, sir. The tens aren't scaring him. 8,360, it is a game. At $8,460,000, if there are no better bids, we sell away here today, ladies and gents. We are selling. We are selling. And sold to you, congratulations. Well bought.
Here we are at 15 Stanley Avenue, Balmoral, with this amazing view behind me. Well, we've just had an auction. We had 65 bids, and the property sold for 8.46 million. Well, the guide was 6.5, we thought we might go to 7. So this sort of result in the market, to have this many competitive buyers, 11 registered bidders, is beyond exceptional. It's a market-breaking record today.